top 5 best international Ayurvedic journal. This video may not be very much helpful for the general people, but definitely this video will be helpful for the student of BMS, MD or Ayurvedic faculty, or the people who really want to know Ayurveda deeply and scientifically. So I just gave them rank according to my opinion, and this video is not sponsored or any kind of promotional purpose. So let's get started. Top 5 IJAPC, International Journal of Ayurveda and Pharmaceutical Chemistry. It is a bi-monthly peer-reviewed journal dedicated for scientific publication in Ayurveda and Pharmaceutical Chemistry. It also allows free full-text access and is devoted to promotion of research work done in all fields of Ayurveda and related fields of pharmaceutical chemistry. It published original research paper, reviews, short communication and notes dealing with Ayurveda. It has two sections, one which deals with Ayurveda and second one deals with pharmaceutical chemistry. Its editor-in-chief is Professor Dr. Mayank Bapna, M. Pharma, PhD, and chief editor Dr. Vidhi Kumat, MD Ayurveda, Ravigur Vivag, JS Ayurveda College, Nadiad, Gujarat, India. Top 4 IJAM. IJAM, International Journal of Ayurvedic Medicine. It is an international peer-reviewed online open access journal. It is intended for the publication of original research articles in the field of Ayurveda and other allied system of medicine. It invites articles in literary research in the basic concept of Ayurveda and the principle of Ayurveda, and clinical research in all subjects of Ayurveda like Kai Chikitsa, it means general medicine, Salya Tantra means surgery, Shalakya means ENT and ophthalmology, Stirok Prasuti Tantra, gynecology and obstetrics, and Komar Vritya pediatrics. It also covers subjects like pharmacovigilance. And its chief editor, Dr. K. Ravinder, MD, Kerala, India. Top 3 JREIM, the Journal of Research and Education in Indian Medicine. It is quarterly peer-reviewed international journal. JREIM has been established and launched in 1982 by a group of 11 dedicated academicians and researchers of Ayurveda by Padma Shri Professor K. N. Udupa from BHU. The JREIM bridged the gap of the closure of the CCRIMNH, CCRAS, Government of India funded Journal of Research in Indian Medicine, aimed to aid the dissemination of important researcher and theoretical works in different areas of common interest, specialized and general therapist of Indian medicine, which includes Ayurveda, Yoga, Naturopathy, Yunani, Siddh, Homopathy, means Ayush. Top 2nd, JAIM. It is a Journal of Ayurveda and Integrative Medicine from elsewhere. It is a peer-reviewed international journal, an internationally circulated open access journal. Its founder or editor-in-chief, Dr. Bhushan Patwardhan. It has total 59 editors and editorial board member in 12 countries, 35 from India, 11 from US, United States of America, 2 from Australia, and so many more. This journal has been indexed in Web of Science, PubMed, Medline, Scopus, and for more. And number 1, IU, International Quarterly Journal of Research in Ayurveda, published Institute for Postgraduate Teaching and Research in Ayurveda, Gujarat Ayurveda University, Jamnagar. Its mission is global propagation of Ayurveda. In 1952, Government of India has established a Central Institute of Research in Ayurveda at Jamnagar in the great palatial building named Dhanvantri Mandir. And in 1956, Postgraduate Training Center in Ayurveda, PGTCA, was established in Jamnagar. And in 1977, this institute has been recognized as collaborating center of WHO for Ayurveda. Students from Sri Lanka, Nepal, Bangladesh, Maldives, Mauritius, etc. are studying in PG and PhD courses. top rating has been given to this institute by Department of Ayush in its internal grading. This institute is redesignated as WHO Collaborating Center for Traditional Medicines Ayurveda. Let me know if you want to add something else, or if you think maybe this should not be the correct rank, you have to add something else, then definitely comment me below. I will correct it. Thank you very much for watching this video. We will meet in another video. Till then, goodbye.